Hi friends, thanks for joining me today. I wanted to share with you a breathing practice that is really helpful for dealing with anxiety and as well just balancing your brain. It's called alternate nostril breathing, and we are going to be breathing in and out on each side of our nostrils. So what this does is recalibrate the right and left hemisphere of the brain. And the right and left hemisphere, they're responsible for all different kinds of things in the body. So it just helps balance us out. All right, so I'm gonna demonstrate and lead, and you are just gonna breathe with me. You can be sitting at your desk, or standing, or sitting down on the floor as I am. All right, so the first thing we're gonna do, roll three fingers in. You've got your thumb and your baby finger ready. We're gonna take that baby finger and cover the left nostril. You're gonna press it in. You're gonna inhale on the right side. And then you're going to cover the right nostril with your thumb and exhale on the left side. Inhale on the left side. Cover the left nostril. Exhale on the right side. Inhale on the right side. Cover the right nostril. Exhale on the left side. Inhale on the left side. Cover the left nostril. Exhale on the right side. And we're just going to continue like this. Thank you. a moment, scanning through, noticing whatever there is to notice in your body. Just allowing yourself to be present here. Thank you so much for joining me.